Todd English coming up for you at an outlet price. Don't you dare go away. Happy Easter. Our Evine Outlet is something brand new. Are you aware of the new Evine Outlet? Oh, my gosh. We have a new store on our website. Come on out, Deb.
Okay.
We have a brand new store. It's called the Evine Outlet. Everything has to be at least 50% off. It's going to be just rock bottom prices, great items, but very temporary. So check out our first outlet item from Todd English and say good morning.
Good morning.
And happy Easter to Deb Murray.
Happy Easter. Good to see you, everyone. God bless you. I'm so honored to be here. I love what we do here at Evine. We give you high-quality products at really low prices and allow you to pay for them without having to put it all down at once, like lay away and you get the stuff. So this is the best place to be if you're not in church this morning.
Here's what we're going to do. I went last night.
Good for you.
The place was packed.
See? Everybody wants
packed.
To sleep in on Sunday morning. What's
oh, my gosh. All right, last night, yes, it was a great, great service we had last night. And tomorrow it's also very packed right across the street, as a matter of fact.
I'm going to go with you.
We have something from Todd English. Now, Todd cannot be with us for this Easter weekend. He is out opening restaurants, and you can see the Easter Bunny put an Easter egg in here. This is a four-piece set. It is made of glass. Now, when you take one of the tops off, which will lock down to create an airtight inside, you can see that there are these little gaskets. One is in pink, one is in that dark black. So you can choose pink or black. $14.49 for
awesome.
All four pieces today. Why do you think people love glass so
well,
much?
Well, I mean, first and foremost, this has been vitrified at over 2,400 degrees. It started from sand, and then they make it into this beautiful, crystal clear material. Why do you want that? There'll be no staining. There'll be no odor. You can go to super high temperatures in the oven. I love the fact that because it was vitrified at such a high temperature, it's thermal shock resistant. So you can go from the freezer to the oven to the microwave. But I love the fact that you don't have any porous substances. Super easy to clean. But again, from going into the oven to 1,000 degrees to go into the freezer, because of the way each one of these have made, you are getting a vessel that should cost you $14. There's no BPAs. There's no toxins whatsoever. Sand to glass. I mean, it's the thing. It's more natural and it's better for us. I love the lids. I love the way they stack.
The lids will snap down, lock down in place to create an airtight interior too. So
what I'm going to show you right now is here's one of the larger glass vessels. I'm going to pop it in the microwave. I can bake a cake in a microwave in 3 to 4 minutes. I don't have to worry about any leakage of plastic material going into it. I highly recommend you get it for your taking your lunches to work. I mean, I know a lot of us, we're trying to watch our budget. We're trying to watch our waistline. We're trying to do better. When you make your supper at night, load one for your leftovers for the next day, one for lunch. You can have one for your salad. Take them to work with you, and then when they're done, they nest perfectly together. Simply snap off the lids, and notice how fantastic that is. So it saves you on your storage and your cabinets. And again, these, when they first were launched, they were like $14 a piece, Skip.
A piece.
Because people knew they wanted this glass. And this is just not any ordinary glass. Again, vitrified at over 2,400 degrees. That's why you can go in the oven to 1,000-something degrees.
Let me show you what you're getting. Here are four pieces. I broke this down into cups. So a lot of you do your recipes based on cups. So the first one, which is a small 4.5-inch diameter, that's one cup. The next size, which is here, that's 5.5. That's 1.7, a little over 1.5. The next is 6.5 inches in diameter, and that's a little over 2.5 cups, 2.68 cups. And then the large one is a full 1-quart capacity, 4 cups. And again, the pink is the silicone gasket that is inside. So choose, do you want the pink or do you want the black? We'll send you all four of these for under $15, $14.49. We've sold over 1,800 now.
That's
fewer
awesome.
Than 500 offers left.
And, I mean, I've personally purchased over 3 different sets of these, and all of them for more money. What I love about it, because the way it locks down, because of the silicone gasket, air can't get in, smells can't get out. But underneath, instead of being plastic like other places, this, if you'll follow me, Mike, You can go right into the oven. You can go right into the broiler with it. And because we vetrified the glass at such a high temperature. That's a lasagna, a little mini lasagna.
Nice.
So you can use it to put your leftovers in. You can actually reheat it in there. But you can see, can you see it boiling along the sides?
I don't know. Right here, and Brie,
see,
right there, you see
look
the
at
bubbling.
That. So yeah. Again, and we could be broiling with this. 1,000 degrees is the temperature that you can go to. So think about the versatility. Think about the value. Think about the gift giving. How about you buy several sets and you could put little snacks in it, a little presents, put a little gift tag on it. It's healthy. It's better for you. It's
what am I using, Deb?
Absolutely beautiful. You're using our amazing oven mitts. Now, you get not one. You get
two.
They have silicone on the hands. So even if something got wet, it's not going to absorb through. If you'll open your... Oh, you can't open it.
Well, I will now.
But it's all connected. So let's say we were lifting a huge turkey or you're doing a big pot. This is going to protect Skip's clothes as well. You're getting the stainless steel grommets
nice.
On each set so that you can hang them on the stoves. And then when you're not using them as oven mitts,
trivets.
Because they're silicone, they're trivets.
Yeah.
So we can put our lasagna right on that and protect our
surface. Time for cake.
Oh, so our cake, let's take a peek.
All right. Oh. Do you need these?
I should.
All right.
Yes,
here
because
you go.
Glass will get hot in the microwave.
That's right. It will get hot. So that's why
but
you really. That's why we showed you those right up front. You're getting two sets of those. For only $13.99.
The most important part is you never have to worry about chemicals leaking.
This went in like 3 minutes ago.
3 minutes ago. So it can be bakeware for your oven. It can be bakeware for your microwave. It can be servingware. It can be storageware. They aren't as easy to get. And look at that.
Wow.
Isn't that amazing? You saw me just load this right before your very eyes. But I could have baked this in the oven.
Can I?
But I want them to see in 3 minutes you can bake a cake. You're never without a treat. But again, follow me to the refrigerator. I want you to remember this is not just bakeware, which it's really good at. It's not just microwaveware, which it's extraordinary at. It's not only got that amazing airtight lid that can immerse underwater and never allow any moisture to get in, but it's fantastic leftoverware. You can pop that in the freezer. You can put this in your dry pantry. You're never going to get little bugs in your pasta or your flour. With the 500 that are left, when they'll be gone, I can guarantee you.
I put water in here in case you wonder what I'm
doing.
And
you can even do it over my head. Yep. Perfect.
Nothing.
So put it in your cooler for Memorial Day weekend, for 4th of July, if you do camping. Maybe if you live in the South like I do, put some of your vital papers in there so that if you ever have a tornado or a flood, there's nothing that's going to come out. There's nothing that's going to go in. And again, you bake, you store, you microwave, and it looks just beautiful. I would even keep it in my she shed for my crafts.
All right,
isn't that
here's
delicious?
The deal. We have 380.
Good for you.
We have several hundred of you waiting to get through right now.
Get them bought.
So do the math. We'll let you know if and when it sells out. And Handsome Mike, he's going to keep mentioning this.
I love Handsome Mike.
Until Sunburn Mike, I should say.
Oh, he's a Handsome Mike.
Were you playing golf, Mike? Were you playing golf? Is that why your face is so burned? Okay. You got to be careful, man.
Handsome.
All right, we will let you know when that sells out. Coming up.